Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. I'm back out again and time for some Gems of War. And I think I'll put in the Twitch description. I gotta film this one, might get cut short because just probably worse than the past other 2 days. It was all dream and nightmare filled. Laid down at 11:30 last night and it just, the subconscious just wouldn't stop. There were times I just woke up out of bed just, what the fuck? And then ended up laying back down again, so. No. Then I did oversleep. I'm guessing because the sun's been rising later and later. Usually I wake up when the sun comes up. Usually that's around 6 a.m. But possibly also due to the bad sleep I've been having. I've been I kind of missed the sunrise. So yeah. So chances are I may have to actually start setting my alarm then. Assuming that actually helps. Sometimes I sleep through it too. So, but anyway, for the session, just doing the dailies, doing the faction assault, and then if I got time after that, I'm probably just gonna do some vault runs. So, and well, I guess if there was one upside this morning, my tablet actually works, but I still gotta test it though. So let me do this real quick. Wrong one. I'll just latch onto this one. Looks like I might be holding on to my cell phone. Yeah, we're talking a 10-15 second delay here. So let me I'll just leave it the way it is. So, but yeah, currently that's what's on the agenda. And then usually on Tuesdays, I try to do a pinball stream later on. If last week was of any indication, chances are that may not happen. That being the case, I'll probably just play FX3 long enough to like do the weekly matchup tables. Post the results up in the YouTube community post, and then probably record and upload a short pinball arcade session, possibly Zachariah as well. So, but again, we'll see come later on. So, and then I'm gonna go ahead and start things off with Wave Temples, Isle Enchanted. Just start off slow.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Okay, it's working. I needed a mythic. No. And also, like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, I ain't gonna be up. I'm not gonna be eating anything. So, until such time, it's just gonna be water. So I'm trying to keep the fast going. Have my patio window open, so get ready for some background noise. It sounds like they're doing construction out there right now. Bad when you have to match your way to Zolkov.
Well, fear my theory. Refuse my theory.
Uh-oh. Earth defense, I have a small chance. Wolverine. If I can keep the ball out of the bumpers, I might have a chance on it, but yeah, the other two. But I did say at the start of the stream though, Keith, some very bad sleep. Like it's been going on the past few days, it's been all dream and nightmare filled. Some of them have literally, you know, woken me up out of bed. So, based on that, kind of like last week, don't look for there to be a stream, but what I'll probably end up doing is just, like, I'll, like, do the FX3 matchups and just, like, post up the results in a YouTube community post, and then I'll probably try to record and upload, like, a short pinball arcade session. Maybe Zachariah as well. But yeah, my subconscious is really driving up a freaking wall right now. Start. So much for the perfect run. Guess not. Yeah, I've had a few of those happen. Beat a high score just the last second. If I'm up that long, yeah. Glad you're back, though. 5 stinking hit points. No. Look at itself right now. Guess not. Yeah. Guess not.
What the fuck?
guess. Wish this game would tell you how many you currently have. Well, there went my war match. When some Jurgon goes off before the hammer does. Lagged a little bit. Alrighty, Underspire time. looks like the game's gonna freeze a bit. Oh, needs an enchant. Enough. So that means I'm about to lose somebody. Got lucky at the last moment. does it for Underspire. Oh, good. I ain't gotta do it. So, for faction assault, I should be able to use my Zolgoth team. Whoops. No, that's right, I can't. I don't think I could have, possessed. I don't think I could have possessed one in there. So, I guess it's gonna have to be this one. I'm thinking this is a new album. Yeah.
Thank you.
sure, Mitch.
Thank you.
not enough. So, guess what? I'm not the only one that has to go through that. Of course, I'd only cast that ability if I'd have gotten a poor match out of it. It's pretty bad. Got a board blow my way to Zul'Goth. Be bored blowing my way to victory.
Thank you.
again. Looks like I'll be barb blowing my way to victory. Damn it. Hey, Del. Here we go with this. Oh, Out you go, Cedric. Since I gotta deal with being webbed right at the start, not. Too many skulls and yellows, but like I said, I can't have my top guy being webbed either. Not once, but twice. It's pretty bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. Last run. Totally and completely forgetting about Divinia, but I hardly use her in any of my battles. She can cleanse. using Zul'Goth on somebody with only 3 health left. Once again, got a board blow on my way to victory. Oh, fucking great. Stinking hit how it should be. Okay, off to the next one. Thank you. Match my way to Zolgoth. Or Morblow. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. Better sound check this first. I'll be back. Something's wrong. That's why. Morning, Scout. One hit. One stinking hit, huh? Yeah. Oh, classic gaming. Yeah, I'll go ahead and call it good there. Yeah, I've got to get back into faction assault. Cedric. Cedric. Thank you.
top.
Head straight to the boss. Or maybe not. Battle. Calculate it. Screw it up.
Damn it!
we can just go straight to the boss. Long one. Window. God damn it, I'm not good with names right now. Okay, there it is. I got a board blow my way to victory. Can't do anything. That's over. Get out of it.
Nazi.
Okay, so probably not gonna be on much longer. So I'll probably just do some ball runs. Cedric. Out of it, kind of a bad team to use. Already, so take this as punishment. Not the team to use. Diamond. Probably not. Probably not. Probably will off stream or something. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and call it off. Having a hell of a time trying to stay awake. Plus, gotta do the usual stuff, getting stream bed, exported, all that, so, yeah. But, otherwise, thanks for dropping by, everybody. Appreciate it. Again, I'm guessing there's probably not gonna be a pinball stream, so what I'll do is just do my FX3 matchups, record the results, maybe do like a short session on Pinball Arcade, upload that, maybe Zach. But, so, tomorrow morning, I'll try again 7 a.m. U.S. Central. Fuck it.